pretend that TV right there is a girl, and you like her. You want to take her home.
Alright.
You don't have to turn her on.
Turn her on first.
Ah, Tyler, you.
What's up?
Bastard.
I'm in David Dobrik's vlogs.
Like, what's your deal?
What's your fucking hurry right now, David?
I want to see him.
Yeah, Heath is still gonna be addicted to cigarettes by the time we get there, so it's okay. He's gonna hate me for that one.
Why?
That's mean.
Why do you think it's mean? I wish people...
Addiction isn't... It's not a joke.
Addiction's not a joke? You're addicted to masturbating.
Dude.
What?
Don't you dare put that fucking in.
I'm not putting that in a vlog. But you are.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Heath.
Hey, dude.
Water.
Vodka.
Vodka. Last girl you kissed, what was her name?
What?
What was her name?
I don't guess.
Alex, last girl you kissed, what was her name?
Fuck off, dude. It was my mom, for sure, though.
What's her name, though?
I'm not telling my fucking mom's
Denise? Name.
Shut the fuck up, David.
It was Denise?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, your mom's name's Denise.
Okay, I'll tell you the last person I kissed.
Who?
Denise.
Oh!
Okay.
That's not my mom's name, though.
Fuck, what's his mom's name?
I just called my mom. I don't fucking even know my mom's
name.
Yeah,
I was calling her mom too.
I'm gonna go in your fucking room.
Don't you fucking
tear it all up.
If you.
I'm gonna put your fucking bed upside down.
If you touch my dragon lamp.
I'm gonna fucking break your dragon lamp.
Don't
I'm
you
gonna
fucking
touch it.
Don't you. I'll fucking kill you. I'll kiss your mom again. You better not.
That's what I thought, bitch.
Don't you fucking dare touch my mother.
Alex, what are you doing?
Alex, grow up. Grow up.
What's this?
Don't you do it.
Can you be in my documentary? Is that cool?
Money?
It's just about giving counterfeit money to people. Thank you.
Poster sale, $6.
You guys come right in, they're all $5.
How about this one? How much?
You want this one?
Yeah, I'll give you $20 for this poster sale sign. Thank you, dude. See you guys. What are you guys selling now, though? If you're going to Venice Boulevard to buy posters, I'm sorry they're out of business at this point.
Your name on a grain of rice.
People on Venice Boulevard will charge you for literally the stupidest things.
You want to see a dead baby without eyes? $20. You want to see a dead dolphin? $20. Want to see a piece of licorice? $10 was a discount. Want to see two pieces of licorice? $20.
What'd you do today, Gabby?
We did a lot of stuff. We went.
Who's we?
Me and my friend Alexa, who can't be in the vlogs.
I love how she's pretending like she has a friend here who can't be in the vlogs right now. She even made a mess with a suitcase to pretend like she has a friend over.
If you guys aren't like a normal watcher of these vlogs, Gabby, explain to me why I come here every day.
I told David that he was being a really bad friend and it hurt my feelings. So I said he has to put me in every vlog for 2 months.
2 months, and we're at like what? We're like a month now.
I have no idea. I don't watch the vlogs.
Is this not true? When you go to sleepover with your friend, right, and you guys are both brushing your teeth,
mm-hmm.
and you guys are brushing your teeth next to each other, do you not brush your teeth longer just to show them that you have better hygiene?
I've never.
You've never had a sleepover with a friend.
That's
the problem. But honestly, I wish all my friends were like this. That would just let me come over for 20 minutes and vlog.
Well, they don't need to because you actually go over there and hang out with them.
Oh, because I like them?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye, Gabby. Thanks for letting me vlog with you.
You know this is for me and not for you.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Steph. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza?
Why do you always end the vlogs at Liza's? All the outros are at Liza's. They're always on the beige couch.
I can't end them with Alex. Alex isn't funny and he's stupid. He's talentless. It sucks ending it with Alex. Alex sucks.
Yeah, that's
Alex
true.
Sucks. High five.
Woo! Seriously, dude? What the fuck's your problem, bro? What if I'm